In this question, we have to talk about the statement which is not true about ozone. First is in the stratosphere, it forms a protective shield against UV radiation. Second is in the atmosphere, it is depleted by CFCs. And the third, it is spread in the stratosphere, CFCs release chlorine free radicals. And in the fourth, it is a toxic gas and its reaction with NO2 gives, sorry, its reaction with NO gives NO2. So the answer is 3. Because chlorine plus O3 gives ClO plus O2, which is chlorine monoxide.